Rooster Cogburn visited George Cutright this week. He was enjoying a light snack and pleasant conversation.